Hey everyone, welcome back to your channel. I'm Sam, joined by the beautiful Mandeep.
Hey everyone.
And guys, you'll be checking out a trailer for a film called Kondapolam, starring Vaisshnav Tej, Rakul Preet Singh, and this is, I think, coming out on October 8th, so not too long left now, but this is going to be so amazing, guys. This only came out a few days ago, so we're a little bit behind, but nonetheless, you guys have been asking us to check out this ever since it first came out, so we're finally checking it out, guys. This sounds amazing. Now, I'm not familiar with Vaisshnav Tej, but I do know Rakul Preet Singh. We've seen a lot of her songs. You know, she does amazing dances as well. So this is going to be so amazing, guys. If you're excited for us to check out this trailer, make sure to smash that like button and let's jump straight to our reaction. Trained in the forest. Some nice VFX.
Oh,
no one's hiring him. Rakul Preet, yep. Very different concept.
Yeah.
Yeah, you should be scared.
Oh no.
Are they bandits? Such suspenseful, mysterious, the BGM. Epic tale of becoming.
Oh.
That was epic. That was so good, guys.
I know.
The little ending.
That was so scary.
Just, yeah, the VFX tiger is just smiling as well.
My goodness.
That was nice though. I mean, in the situation like that, you'll be running for your life. If you see a tiger, you're not going to stand up to him. That's all a movie though. But that was insane. So it's based on like a very simple story.
Yeah.
But so many twists and so many things are going on. Making it seem like it's a complex thing. Even though all they're doing is like forest grazing with the sheep. So he's taking them out. He can't find any jobs. He's helping out the village. He's like, okay, my respect is on the line. I can't leave the herd behind now.
Yeah,
so he's taking them to the forest as well the whole time. I think they were attacked by like the bandits living in the forest as well.
They want to get the sheep.
Yeah, probably. And steal all the stuff as well. Maybe even kill these guys. I'm not sure.
Yep.
And the village is not happy. Like all this different stuff's going on as well.
I know.
So it's much more than it initially looked like. It's not just a film about taking sheep.
No,
out for
it's
grazing.
Much more than that.
Yeah, it seems like there's a lot more things involved. The BGM the whole way out was very suspenseful, very mysterious,
as if they're hiding something.
Yeah, exactly. That all sounded so amazing, guys. I love that music. The scenes, the production value seemed amazing. I mean, Rakul Preet Singh, we know she's an amazing dancer and an actress as well. So I can't wait to see her in this movie as well. She's going to be amazing. Now, the actor, on the other hand, it's the first time we've seen him.
Yeah.
I don't think we've come across this actor before. So he's new to us, but he looks pretty good. You know, he seemed like he nailed his role down as well.
Yeah, he looked like person. Pretty that herd boy.
Yeah, he looked like a person who's grown up in jungle as well. Yeah. He knows the surroundings, he knows the terrain, you know, he knows how to guide everyone. So that one looks amazing, guys. But I wonder why was he being rejected for his job interviews? Maybe he doesn't have the qualification, because he said everything he learned in the jungle.
Yeah.
So all the big companies are like, we don't need the experience.
I know.
You know, get out of here.
Of course.
They don't realize that.
They don't have that degree.
Yeah, the degrees that these guys want.
I know.
But that looked amazing, guys. So this is coming out on October 8th, which is very, very close. So if you guys do want to check out this movie when it comes out, make sure, guys, to smash that like button. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Bye-bye.